Myself, Harshita, studying class 8. Today is Kinder and Kinder. Our topic is, we don't always get to choose what we love. It is a true that we don't always get to choose what we love or what we like. Suppose we want to do anything, but parents, only sometimes parents support us. When we are right, that time parents will support us, but when we are not right, that time parents will not support us. But according to me, parents will not support us when they can't fulfill our wish or we are wrong. So this two situation will be when parents are not supporting us. But sometimes, suppose in a family, a boy wanted to be a dancer and he is doing hard work to be that. But in their family, dancing is not good or not. In their family, no one is dancing and no one likes to do dance. So in their family, so their parents will not support him to be a dancer. So according to me, parents should always support us to see the wish of a child. If he wanted to be a dancer, so they should support because that is his passion. So that is his passion. If you say you should not do dance, see any other dream. So he will see, but he will dream, but he can't do any other thing because he likes other thing. He likes dancing. So parents should support us. Suppose according to me, girls are stopped much to go out to do anything in their way. Suppose Ashidi's example. She filled form of art. Any art. So she was selected in that, but she was called to Delhi. Then their parents refused her that you will not go there. If she wanted to do, so according to me, all parents should support their, suppose I, whole coaching, go to do Garbar Idea. But my parents not support us that you should not go there. What will you do to go there? You should be in home. What will you do to stay there, stay in anywhere, in night? So you should not do it. But if someone is wanted to do that, so parents should support us. So my topic is over.